On the wing to Pominville, get it in over the line to Briere, and he tried to feed it across to Hesht and couldn't get it to him. Pominville to Hesht. Hesht turning in the corner, wings it back for Campbell with a shot, scores! Pominville camped in front of the net, deflects it in, top shelf, where Mama hides the cookies, and Buffalo has tied it at one.
Well, a great play deep in the Boston zone to get the puck back to the point, and a perfect shot and a perfect deflection by Pominville. It was Campbell who spotted Pominville in front of the goaltender and got the puck to him. And Buffalo ties the score here in the second period. What a great deflection and a perfect shot by Campbell. And Campbell looking all the way, spotted Pominville, and Jason deflects it into the top of the net. Tied at one with 13-17 remaining in the second. Pominville's eighth of the season.